Banbury just got a lot better.
Yeah, yeah, Banbury just got a lot better. We're here. Good evening, this is Banbury Uncovered. We are in the world famous town of Banbury and this is our first night. It is the 29th of September. I should have knew that because it was my birthday yesterday. A good old age of 23, as you can see. Well, let's see what the Banbury people are like in Banbury.
Top off.
No, you don't have to take top off.
Right. Come on, Jill. Come
You're
on.
Too old for YouTube. Never too old for YouTube. Never too old. What's your name?
My name's Mandy.
Hi, Mandy.
I'm a Capricorn.
You're a Capricorn.
Yes.
We'll be in there later filming all the lovely women. Hopefully, there's lovely women in. You haven't seen none yet.
No. You're looking very attractive.
A top secret mission. What's the mission? No, it's very.
We could tell you, but we would kind of have to kill you.
Well, I've been dead many a time. It's happened a few times. I feel like it at the moment. Very tired. Oh, it was my birthday yesterday.
Happy birthday.
Yay! Wee! I feel a lot older.
I'm a joiner.
Alright.
This fella's a joiner as well.
You're both joiners? I need my kitchen being installed. Can you do that?
No.
Nothing like that.
We work for a firm, so you know.
Oh, that's outrageous.
Unless you want a funner doing like.
A what?
A funner.
What's that?
Means when you come round and I'll do it like on the weekend or whatever.
No, I don't mind you doing it over the weekend, that's fine. No, we'll exchange numbers and everything, that'd be perfect.
Any other night, this girl's out in Reading.
Why Reading?
I promise you. Because Reading, they carry packs of biscuits out with them.
Really?
Yeah.
Bourbons. Bourbons are 49p.
Custard creams.
Easy saver at Sainsbury's.
Custard creams are probably the best biscuit. Now you have to eat a custard cream by splitting the custard cream.
Oh, really?
And then licking
it. Do you not dunk?
No, you can't do that. You split it, then you lick the old custard, then you eat the other two bits. So what's your name?
Carla.
Carla. We've got Carla on the right, your left.
Leah
on the left, your right. Basically, tonight is the night of fun and frolics that is Banbury Uncovered, where we're going to film Banbury and we might get uncovered. I don't know. Oh! There's no need for that. You saw that, cameraman. Did you see that? We're going to the police station now. Assault! Assault! That's what I say. Welcome, we are the internet phenomenons.
You know my cousin's on the IKEA advert, don't they?
Oh my life, not the IKEA advert. That's your cousin?
Yeah, my Junaid Godin, that's her name.
Junaid Godin. This interview is going out to you, Junaid. So is it your hen night?
Yeah, it is.
What we do with all the hens, we actually play a little trick on them.
Really?
Yeah, what we have to do, we have to ask you three questions, okay? What is your future husband's name?
Kevin.
Oh, she got that right. Isn't that good? First graduate. Okay. Second of all, what's his date of birth?
Come on, Sam.
5th of the
6th, 1955. Oh, is that right?
It was close.
It's great. So what brings you out tonight?
We live here, so.
No. Yeah. So that's a good reason to go out if you haven't been out in ages and you live in Banbury. Oh, it's amazing being here. It's amazing.
Banbury.
Here we are. The place to be on a Saturday night. Banbury Uncovered. Is that amazing? Did you like that?
Yeah.
Hi, this is George Kafetzis, and this is Banbury Uncovered.
Don't you know? Beautiful, don't you know? Don't you know?
That's the way.
Aha, aha, I like it. Ha, aha.
I really want to be on telly. My sister-in-law works for Sky News.
Oh, really?
She's going to get me in any day now.
Okay, come on then. We are with the sister of a lady who's on Sky News.
It's true.
Now, over to Lucy Ford.
Hi.
That's brilliant. Wait.
I'm born for it, aren't I?
You are born for it. Lucy Ford, world famous in Banbury.
We've been bowling tonight.
Bowling?
Yeah.
Who won? What did you score?
He didn't.
112, that's a good score. That's a respectable score, isn't it? 112. How many strikes did you get?
Six.
One strike, how many spares?
One.
One strike, one spare, amazing. We are the best bowlers in the world. Are you off out tonight? You're not?
He's off to the army.
You're going to the army?
Yeah,
where are you going off to?
Catterick.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Well, good luck. You know, I'll have to shake that hand, you know. Respect his due to the man who's going to the army. I couldn't do it myself.
No,
I'm shit scared of dying.
I'm
from Birmingham.
I'm from Cardiff.
Where?
Cardiff.
Cardiff boys.
Have one of
those. The valleys.
The valleys, the sheep and the... Root tube, what's your name?
Vicky.
Hi, Vicky.
Emma. Gemma.
Emma, Gemma and Vicky, and they're out in Banbury for a night of fun and frolics, and a crazy bold Greek bloke has decided to harass them slightly, pretty much. That's what we do. We don't mind being harassed. We'll carry on. We're with the boys. You look like one of the guys from One Direction.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't. He looks like one of the guys from One Direction.
One Direction's here.
We've managed to find the One Direction crew in Banbury. So this is the world famous Banbury Uncovered at Bliss, Malarkis, the venue, and somewhere else. Let's go and have a look. So this is it, this is what it's all about. This is the pre-bar, that is Malarkis. It's set up so you can come in here for free, first of all. Hey, oh, you can't turn it off. It's outrageous. So this is what it's all about. Every Saturday night, you are the star, getting here to the pre-bar. Then later on, at Bliss, you'll have two rooms of music, R&B, dance, club, party. Absolutely amazing here at Banbury Uncover, baby. What's your poison?
Vodka.
Vodka. Good
and
drink.
Rum as well.
Vodka and rum. Yeah. Together?
Not together, not mixed.
Not mixed, because you'll have a headache if you do that.
No, so how long you been here?
For about 1 week.
And how you finding it?
I find it on Google Maps.
Yeah, do you come here often?
We do, every weekend.
it's not my chat out line, by the way. Hi, do you come here often? Wait. Do you want to say anything to your mum at home?
Hi, mum.
Hi, mum.
What's your mum's name?
Diane.
Diane, how you doing? You all right, Diane? Lovely name.
I'm pissed anyway.
Are you at home pissed, are you, Diane? Are you drinking at home now? Oh, we need to know.
Thank you very much.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye, mum.
Bye.
So that's it. That's our first night of Banbury Uncovered here in Banbury. Hasn't it been amazing? If you want to be a star next week, all you have to do is get yourself down to the Sound Exchange. That's either Bliss, that's Malarkis, that's the venue, each and every Saturday, where you are the star for Banbury Uncovered, baby! Yeah!
Say something.
Hi. Oh, that's brilliant. What an amazing, amazing thing we've done tonight. Thanks a lot for being the first people we've interviewed. Cheers.